Good evening!
You ready? Audition. Woo! Smoke them if you got them.
Hello, Oakland, darling. Now we're gonna do something a little heavier. Just a little heavier. All right, Jake. Sex.
Thank you.
How's everyone doing? You hanging in there? You doing all right? I have to admit, I think I'm having too much fun. I don't know what to do with myself. Huh? I know what we are doing here tonight, and that is celebrating. Let's not forget. Lest ye not forget. And this song that we're going to share with you now is all about celebration. This song is of the philosophy that life itself is a celebration of love, a constant celebration of love. Where there is love, we will live on, and where there is not love, we must provide it. So in that spirit, let's lose our minds just a little bit.
Dancing with the heat.
Fuck, that was loud. Yeah, I'm over here. You'll figure it out.
All right.
Yeah, here I am. Oh, you're getting better. That's always fun. Get it together. How about it? No. All right, we're going to have an introspective journey now. Just a little bit of... If you're into that kind of thing. We'll be right back. a very effective transition. Up to this point, it's been an absolute shit fest trying to figure out what Daniel has finished. But I think we timed it out pretty well just then. We made entries in our journal back there as Daniel was stealing your hearts. Now we're gonna sing you another song of some sort, if I can muster it. Ladies and gentlemen, we've been joined by the two other members of this group, I think. Jad and Dad. I don't know. Fuck, I'm trying to make up names.
Mando Dan.
That's right, that's right.
All right, champagne, caviar, anyone. I mean, come on.
Me, please.
It is an elegant evening. We don't have any, but as hosts, I felt inclined to offer. So we've checked that box. It's the sentiment, isn't it? I think. All right, maybe something off of the new record and the less facetious Josh here. Just fucking out. All right, off of these shoes. Holy Jesus.
Where did that come from?
I don't know.
Are you going to share that or not?
Yeah, definitely.
Give me a match. Give me a match.
No. All right, maybe something out of the catalog somewhere that means something. Let's reach into the magical bag. Okay. It's gonna happen now. I don't know. God forbid something. Thank you. Pretty dark. It's pretty dark.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Now we're going to go on one of those chivalrous romantic adventures.
Are you down? Are you down for that kind of thing?
Jake's gonna be our rock and roll Sherpa and take us to the summit of this thing. I love you too, darling. We'll be right back. bed inside each other's wounds. We all caught the same disease. We all sang our songs of peace. thank you very much again, everybody. Thank you for being here tonight. It's been an absolute privilege to play for you.
And it's been, like, a little bit too much fun. I don't know. I feel like if they're not going to kick us out of here anytime now, we'd probably just be playing until the sun came up. I mean, in that spirit, we're going to share this song with you. It's all about that. When does the show end? I don't know. It's up to you.
and it's on
for.
Have a lovely night. We'll see you next time.